In 1935, jobs were scarce.
J-O-B, unless I get one, I can't even afford to go to this place. Goodbye law school, goodbye everything.
College was the gateway to a better life.
It's the most important thing in the world. It's the only way we're going to have enough money.
And Ryan Delaney would take any job to afford his dream.
You think you can handle 10-year-olds?
Why, sure.
From acclaimed filmmaker Kevin Sullivan comes a moving tale to life. A Disney Channel encore performance, Looking for Miracles.